a guy that needs to take advantage of the opportunity, and he does there.
Galchenyuk drops it, Cousins with a chance, he scores!
And who goes to the front of the net? Connor Garland.
Galchenyuk centers, they score! And he's at it again!
Another goal for Connor Garland.
Osterley will send one to the net, they score!
Oh my, right off the face of Connor Garland.
I hope somebody's telling him that the puck went in the back of the net though.
That's called paying the price, to score a goal.
It's better go off your head or off your leg. I'd rather my leg, but you know, whatever way, it will go in.
Until that night against the Oilers, my favorite Garland was Judy Garland, Wizard of Oz. From that night forward, Connor Garland. And I'm not the only one that loves him. You see his numbers during this rookie campaign, and that bottom line is a big deal. A two-year extension with the Yotes. Clearly, they appreciate what he's brought, and he joins us right now on NHL Tonight. Congratulations to you on the contract extension and this remarkable campaign. How does it feel?
Yeah, it's pretty exciting. We're having a bit of a good run here. We're in a pretty good playoff race with a couple other teams. So it's nice, obviously, to sign an extension and, you know, be here for the next 2 years.
Connor, now we've seen you play a couple times the last couple weeks. I got a question about your equipment because you're not the biggest guy, 5'10", 170-ish. Are we sure that that's the right size jersey? Because that thing looks huge down to your knees. What have you always gone with the oversized jersey? What is going on with that thing?
Yeah, I wear it a little long.
Do you ever?
One of my favorite players growing up was Mark Savard, and he always had a bit of a long jersey too, so he never tucked it in, so kind of copy him a little bit.
All right, Savvy, we'll let him know.
That's well, awesome.
That's cool. I love congratulations on the contract there. And one thing I love hearing, when a new guy comes up to the locker room, have they given you a nickname? And if so, what is it, and who gave it to you?
It's the worst nickname in the league. It's Garlic, and Kells gave it to me, and it's stuck pretty bad, probably because they know I don't like it, so it's not going away anytime soon.
That's perfect. That's amazing. The best part about having a nickname, if the guy doesn't like it, you just keep going with it. That's a keeper.
I'll tell you what, when we had Rick Tocchet on, he was so lofty in his praise for you. It was right after the game where you scored a puck off the face, came right back in. What was that night like for you? Because for a lot of people, it was their first real introduction to you on a national level at what you were able to accomplish in that big game.
Yeah, well, that was obviously a tough night taking that one off the head, but you know, I was fortunate enough to come back and I think I scored again, so it was nice to get one, you know, not off my head. But I just like to play a hard style and try to play fast, and that's what coach preaches, so it's a nice system for me to be in.
Connor, you led the CHL in scoring 2 years in a row. That does not happen very often. You clearly are gifted offensively, but to make the NHL, it's not quite as easy to score those points. So have you had to round out different parts of your game to make sure you stick, get that extension, and can be a everyday NHL player?
Yeah, exactly. I mean, junior, you know, you can score every night, but come pro, I mean, the top players are scoring 30 goals a year. So that's, you know, that's 50 games without scoring for, you know, the top guys. So you got to find ways to help your team win in those games. And when you're not scoring that many, even more games. So I'm trying to just help in whatever way I can, playing fast, forechecking, backchecking, do whatever it takes, you know, to stay in the lineup and stay in the league.
When we think about the Yotes, especially over the last couple of weeks, there's been so much talk about Shane Doan, and deservedly so, one of the real class acts in the history of the NHL, particularly recent history. I know that you're a newcomer to the team, but certainly his impact on the culture remains. What's the best thing you've learned about Shane Doan in the last few weeks?
Well, I spent a few summers out here before I was even pro. So I skated with Shane a bunch in the summer. He always took time to talk to you. Any questions you had, he'd answer. I've had a lot of long chats with him about the game. And, you know, I learned so much just in those short couple weeks. So he deserves all the praise he gets. He truly is one of the great guys in the game. And it was nice to be a part of that ceremony.
Well said. Connor Garland, congratulations again on your extension, and thanks so much for joining.
Keep it going, Garlic. We love it.
Yeah. Thank you. Appreciate it, guys.